this.
He's a socialist president who claims the United States conspires to destabilize his country. And yet, Bolivian President Evo Morales this week traveled to the United States for a meeting he requested with Jimmy Carter at the former president's residence in Plains, Georgia. Morales, who also played in a friendly soccer match against a local high school team, was seeking advice.
I've come to meet former President Jimmy Carter, winner of the Nobel Peace Prize. To hear from him now, when he was the president, he negotiated the return of the Panama Canal to the Panamanian people.
So why would Jimmy Carter agree to a meeting with an anti-American leader whose frequent chant at public events is "death to the Yankees"? A spokeswoman told CNN President Carter believes dialogue is essential to overcome differences, and among other topics, President Carter urged improving U.S.-Bolivia relations. Morales is in the middle of a bitter territorial dispute with a neighbor. Bolivia, a landlocked country, is trying to recover land lost to Chile during a 19th century war. Morales' government has sued Chile at the International Court in The Hague, but rules out the possibility of war.
No, Bolivia es un país pacifista por constitución.
No, Bolivia is a pacifist country by nature. That doesn't mean that we will allow new invasions. Bolivia, of course, has the right to defend itself, but will never provoke anybody.
Morales has railed against the United States since he took office in 2006. He expelled the American ambassador to Bolivia in 2008. More recently, he expelled USAID, a U.S. government international aid agency, which had been in Bolivia since 1964.
Son divididas las organizaciones campesinas indígenas originarias.
It doesn't benefit anybody. It only divides groups of peasants and indigenous people. I know their programs. They have only delivered about 10 to 15% of the aid they were supposed to give to Bolivia. The rest of the money they have spent in administrative and espionage expenses.
A U.S. State Department spokesman denied the president's allegations, calling them baseless. As for his "death to the Yankees" chant, Morales says it's only directed at those with imperialist tendencies and not to Americans who just want to have a conversation or play a friendly soccer match with Bolivians. Rafael Romo, CNN, Atlanta.